That's my firstborn son. Everybody that know me knew how I felt about my son.
A grieving family and a community in crisis.
Wow.
You are going to get no answers with violence. You need peaceful protest and demonstration to be heard. No one listens to looters.
Tonight, Fox 2 has live team coverage of the unrest, demonstrations, and outcries from Ferguson after the shooting of an unarmed 18-year-old. See where the investigation stands right now on Fox 2 News at 10.